Working in retail over the weekend is probably one of the worst experiences of being immersed in this world. It's a time where people with normal Monday through Friday 9-to-5s can rest and relax or hang out with their friends and family, but those of us who have retail jobs always have to work. And it's something I've always experienced with great displeasure. When you want to have fun and spend time with those who are close to you, you have to work instead. And for special events, you have to request off. And if there are a lot of request offs for a certain day, yours may not be honored. Luckily, throughout the years, most of my requests have been honored because the managers responsible for scheduling have been very nice to me, and I was allowed to have certain days off, but you can't have all your requests honored, and unfortunately, that's just one of the biggest downsides of working in retail. It's a huge sacrifice you have to make to give up your weekends, and it's something a friend recently pointed out to me, that it just stops you from doing a lot. So if you want to continue in retail and continue to experience that, you have to deal with it. But if you want your weekends back, you have to leave. There's really just no other choice.